Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back tomorrow on Ohio Valley Wrestling's Fall Brawl. Boy, we just saw the main event for tonight has been signed. Chris Benoit, one-on-one with Machine and Brock Lesnar in the ring after we went to break, said that win or lose in that match, he's not done with Machine and he's not leaving the building. Folks, I'll tell you, it's going to be an exciting night. I've been joined by my broadcast partner, Dean Hill, and right now we are ready for action in the ring. We're going to see the OVW television debut of a young man who's created quite a stir, quite a controversy in the world of professional wrestling. He is the only Harvard graduate in the history of professional wrestling. He's a Tough Enough alumni, a tag team partner of William Regal in the WWE. About the only thing they didn't teach him at Harvard was how to make friends. Dean is going to introduce you to Chris Nowinski.
250 pounds, the only Harvard graduate in professional wrestling history, Chris Nowinski.
Oh, wait a minute. Nowinski calling for the ring microphone. Looks like he's got something to say. This guy will do as much talking as he does wrestling. We get that annoying music out of our hair, we might be able to hear what he has to say. This guy, he is just unbearable.
As I was driving here today, I saw a sign that said, Kentucky is a state where education pays. Pays what? $5.15 an hour?
Oh, for heaven's
sake. I know
a
little bit about education paying because I went to a certain school. You might have heard of it. Harvard? For those of you who don't know, Harvard is the best school in the country and turns out the most brilliant graduates and subsequently richest. But I wouldn't expect any of you people to understand that, because what's your best educational institution here? University of Louisville?
Oh, come
on!
What
do they teach there? Cow milking and horse grooming? Come on!
Oh, wait a minute! Dynamite. Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to get our first look at another young collegiate athlete, Chris Nowinski. Not enamored of the people or the colleges of Kentuckiana, but the young man we're about to see was a hell of a collegiate wrestler at Seton Hall University, and he's making his OVW TV debut. Dean!
245 pounds from Edmond, Oklahoma, Charlie Haas!
Well, I tell you, he comes to OVW with a lot of credentials and a reputation as one of the finest athletes in the WWE developmental program. Wait a minute now, Charlie Haas obviously has something
now,
to say.
Now, I may have only been living in Louisville for the last 2 weeks, but you know what? It's a great place to live.
Amen to that, brother.
Chris, you went to Harvard. I went to Seton Hall. That really doesn't matter. What matters is that I'm going to kick your Harvard ass tonight, right here in Louisville.
Well, there you have it. A great young submission wrestler with an exciting style, Charlie Haas. Phil Fair calls for the bell, and we have liftoff on the first match of Ohio Valley Wrestling's Fall Brawl. Two collegians with definitely different viewpoints on Kentuckiana and the sport of professional wrestling. Charlie Haas, kick up and over. There's an arm drag, Dean. Standing drop kick. Boy, I tell you, this explosive young Charlie Haas, two of several new exciting faces that we're going to be seeing on tonight's program. Dean, so much young, new talent in OVW. It's great to be back on WBKI with first-run programming in the brand-new Davis Arena.
And what an arena it is. This is a fantastic place. Charlie Haas ducks under that, comes off first, and drops him. One, two, kicks out of that. The young man from Harvard, you have to do obviously a little bit more than that this early in the match to get over on this Chris Nowinski. Charlie Haas working on that left arm right now. Phil Fair, your referee.
Well, later tonight, OVW favorites Randy Orton, Rico, and Mark Henry in action, and a big announcement from the WWE's Dr. Tom Pritchard. But right now, Charlie Haas backing Chris Nowinski up in the corner. Fair trying to separate.
Oh,
wait a minute. Nowinski with a cheap shot. And oh, a drop kick. He went down in a three-point stance. That obnoxious son of a gun actually captained the Harvard football team.
What?
I went back and looked up the yearbook. It's not hype. It's fact. And now Nowinski, gut wrench, suplex. Oh, Charlie Haas right down on that back and hip. Nowinski hooks the leg. Two and no.
Right now, Nowinski having a little bit of an upper advantage. Working on Charlie Haas, working on that neck, pulling him up. Oh, man, right across the left ear on that one. Staggers him over to the ring rope. Go over there and using it. See what he's doing here? He's using that rope, putting the line right across the chest. Cuts down on the airflow. The whole bit, you see Phil Fair talking to him about the airflow.
Oh, wait a minute. Look at Charlie Haas now. This young Seton Hall graduate firing back. Oh, wait a minute. He's been in the developmental program 2 or 3 years now, but Nowinski went to the breadbasket, covers him, hooks the leg. Farragut tolls the two count. Boy, if Charlie Haas can get out from under this thing, be on the lookout for his finishing maneuver, a submission hold that he calls the Haas of Pain.
The Haas of Pain?
The Haas of Pain. Right. He will bend you in a manner other than which nature intended it. As the folks here in the Davis Arena getting behind Charlie Haas, trying to urge him on, he breaks that full Nelson, goes to the clothesline. Nowinski ducked it, full Nelson slam. I tell you, Nowinski, wait a minute, hooks that far leg, two, and no, Nowinski, whether you like him or not, he's come a long way in a short period of time in this profession, Dean.
Sets him up, Irish whip into the corner, comes out of the football, gets speared for his trouble. Charlie Haas showing a lot of wherewithal there, but he comes over that stunning Irish whip and was able to spear this Nowinski guy, laid him out. Harvard's having a bad time.
Fair told him the count, Nowinski up, clothesline. But no, Haas ducked under, comes off the flying forearm. There's a clothesline of his own. Charlie Haas now sends Chris Nowinski into the turnbuckles. He traps him, belly to belly, overhead. My God, he shot him up in the lights on that one. Hooks the near leg. I thought he had him there. Charlie Haas, you can see some frustration on his face there. Now Nowinski breaks that. Nowinski sends his man across the ring. Goes for the boot. Charlie Haas catches it. Oh. Nowinski went for the enziguri, but Haas ducked it. Wait a minute, that's it. That's the Haas of Pain.
Oh, my God.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Haas of Pain.
He's tapping.
And Nowinski's tapping. Ring that bell. Listen to this ovation. Charlie Haas, in his OVW television debut with the Haas of Pain, has defeated the Harvard graduate Chris Nowinski. Folks, when we return, the Damager goes one-on-one with Randy Orton. You got to stay with us.